What's up, guys? Big Man 7, Dan, back with some more House of the Dead remake. Got the dual Joy-Cons here. I'm gonna play some with my wife here. Just wanna get some more footage for the channel and show you guys once again in case you missed my other video. I did go to options and turn the gyroscope dead zone to 3.0. I did it on both players, and then go to gameplay and make sure the aim assist is off for both players, and I just think you'll have a much better experience with drifting and all that jazz. It just seems to do a lot better. You're not constantly resetting your controllers, so. Give it a shot here, see how we do. Just gonna make sure this is like...
The security card. Thank you.
move it around like crazy when you're playing. So your controller's still and it's staying pretty still.
This is it. Let's see how good you really are. You carrion!
I'll get you!
Let's just get her going, folks!
Yeah.
tip here for you. When you hold your gun con or your Joy-Con, I kind of hold mine like a gun. There's my reload and my recenter, my fire. Just seems to keep it a lot steadier. I don't know. Try it out. Our previous effort, we actually got killed by him.
Shall we go down?
I think we ran out of continues on him last time we tried, so much better way to play the game. It is a little stiffer as far as the movement goes, but it beats the crap out of resetting your cursor every 5 seconds. So. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. We'll let you watch the ending here if you want. So we'll see you next time. sure who did it, but. Skip the credits here to see what the ending shows. Not much to that one. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.